I've yet to meet one that can outsmart bullet.